Hello friends, welcome back to my channel 5 Minutes Tech. This is RealMe 2 Pro smartphone. In this video, you will learn how you can set alarm in RealMe 2 Pro smartphone. First of all, go to clock in your phone and here you can set your alarm. Just click plus symbol here and now set your time for alarm. I want to set it as 5 a.m. So select 5 and 00. And now you can set whether you want to repeat this alarm in particular days. Click here and select the days for which you want to repeat this alarm. You can select all days or some particular days only. Now you can name your alarm. Just click label and click any name that you want to set as alarm. Here I just write wake up. Or go to friend marriage. So in this way you can name your alarm. Now click sound. Here you can set any tone for your alarm. Just select any tone as you done for selecting ringtone. And last option is snooze. If you want to snooze, then turn it on, otherwise turn it off. Finally click done. Your alarm has been saved. You can also here disable your alarm or enable your alarm. Also you can add another alarm using plus symbol button or edit your existing alarm. In this way you can easily set alarm in RealMe 2 Pro smartphone. That's all friends. Thanks for watching. Subscribe for more videos. Until then, goodbye.